Hola chicos de YouTube, estamos en otro episodio conmigo. Si no saben quién soy o es una de su primera vez que ven uno de mis videos, no se les olvide suscribirse y darle like y dejar un comentario abajo de lo que sea o preguntarme algo. Y hoy va a ser un makeup challenge. You have to do your face beautiful, but no way normal. You have to do it so beautiful. Okay, now we're gonna use this. I have this. Y vamos a hacer usar este. Tengo dos green. I have black, purple. It's like purple, pink, orange, a pink, purple, pink. Okay. Oh, the camera. Y ahora vamos a hacer un makeup que va a ser con un color que no se note tanto, pero va a tener que ser muy lindo. Y vamos a usar este color first. We're gonna use this color here. Okay, you're gonna put it like this in the bottom here, in the bottom. And now you're gonna put it like this. Yo como que tengo una amiga que se llama Daniela. Ella habla en inglés. Ay, no. It was my dad. Que ella habla en español, en inglés. Y yo siempre con ella tengo que hablar en inglés. Y como que yo no... Como que yo estuve mucho tiempo con ella porque ella se quedó 4 días a dormir aquí para el fin de semana porque el lunes fue feriado, así que se fue al siguiente día. Y ella, como que no habla en español, habla en inglés. Ok, wait, now you're gonna use this one. You're gonna put it right here. No, here, right there. Okay. Yo siempre hablo en inglés y ahora no me acuerdo tanto español. Así que voy a tener que hablar un poquito en inglés en este tutorial. Pero hay otros tutoriales y videos, tutorial. Que yo hablo en español. Y si quieren verlo, está acá en la descripción. No. Por ahí lo van a encontrar acá, pero no en la descripción. Porque no sé cómo se pone en la descripción. Now you can. Oh, it's gonna stay right here. I think it's gonna put it like here, or here, or here, or here. I don't know, but I have other videos. I talk English, but not Spanish. Okay, you're gonna put it like this. And now you're gonna put like purple in the pink part right there. This purple, I'm gonna use that purple. Okay, I just use it. I finished. And now you're gonna use this is Ellen Tracky. You can see it there. Oh my god. I'm gonna use this color. Wait. this one first, and next I'm gonna use the this one, this two, but this first, this next, because I'm gonna use do something. I love it, but who cares? Okay, you have to use the black one, the chocolate one. Okay, I can put the color. Okay, I'm gonna get it like this and do. Okay, I'm gonna put right there. You're gonna put it like there, and you can put it like here or here or here or here. You're just gonna put it right here in the cheeks. It's gonna be black, but it don't matter. It's just for that to dry. Okay, you're gonna put it there. Okay. You can see it's not like a lot of black. You're gonna put more because it's not working. Okay. Now you can see it there. Okay, now. Oh, fuck. Oofa, oofa, oofa. There. You're gonna use now the white one. Is this one is the first one, but because I like it. And okay, you're gonna, I have black here. Okay, you're gonna put white, but you're not gonna put over there. You're gonna put right here. Now you're gonna use more black, a lot of black, and you're gonna put again black. You're gonna do like this, all the colors now. You're gonna mix it like this. Now you're gonna do it in the other cheek, and you're gonna use a black again. Remember, you have to just put it here. Not here or here or here, just put it here, this, all this, and you're gonna put a lot of black like here, but I don't think it's like a lot of black, but okay, I'm gonna put there and there. Now you're gonna use white, that first one, the white color of the cheeks, and you're gonna put it there. Again black, and now you're gonna use all the colors, the colors. Okay, now you're gonna put it there, and you have it. You are like more white, beautiful. Now you're gonna, oh my gosh, what is this? Okay, now you're gonna use the lipstick. You're gonna put it here.